Okay, so I have my frame here. I have all of the edges glued down. I've got gesso on everything but the edges. I should have put it on the edges too, but I'm not going to worry about that at the moment. I'm going to take my lace and we're going to put some nice texture on here. I'm going to do it to all four because this is a four-part series. And the texture paste is homemade, and I will put the recipe for that in the comments or in the description of the video. Well, you see this? I made a little bit of a mess there. That's okay, we can clean it up. I didn't want to get it over the edge because then it leaves a funny, not so nice bump there. So let me finish this and then I'll use my finger and kind of clean it up a little bit. The reveal. And it's lovely, except for that one spot. I'm just going to use my finger, wipe it up, and that will be fine because I'm going to put a different texture down here. I'll see you later. Hi, this is all dry now. It looks pretty. I'm going to add some texture to the bottom. Again, with my same texture paste. This time it's going to be swirls. There we go, that looks good. Now I'm going to do the same thing to the other three. Okay, this one is spring. Let's spring on the back. I'm going to add a little bit of the, to the summer color, I'm going to add a little bit of the platinum. Just a little bit. Alright, now I'm going to let that dry. When I come back, I'm going to do some other colors for the mid-range and the bottom. See you in a bit. Hi, I've got my winter canvas here, and I want to put some more color on it. I'm going to use Tim Holtz Distress Paints. I haven't used these in a long time, so I've got to shake them up well. Yeah, that's not going to work. So we're going to use a brush. I don't want it too pretty because see, I like the way that looks with the texture. know if you've used distress paints before, but they're water-based and they're water-activated. So after I'm done with this, we're going to make these paints run a little bit, run together a little bit. Let's spray a little bit of water on there and see what happens. Hey, I'm happy with that. I'm going to set this aside and let it dry now. I'm going to do the same thing to the other three, and I'll see you in a little bit.